Olave. He's one-handed. He's one-handed catches here, Sean, from Olave. He's shown he's one of the best players.
Yeah, that was a heck of a drive right there. Snared that thing with just one hand. You could see him palming the ball. Great throw by Derek Carr. Of course, they couldn't punch it in for a touchdown. Settle for the field goal right there, but they will definitely take this 17-0 lead at the halftime on the road. Of course, the Green Bay Packers just got to find a way to get some production up front. Of course, they're missing a lot of guys, but Jordan Love has got to find a way to get back into this game. And they'll do it without Aaron Jones, without Christian Watson, without David Bakhtiari.
That game at the half right now, we showed you the Chargers moving downfield, fourth and goal here, an opportunity to take the lead. And another score alert in that Miami-Denver game. One